Absolutely.
So, Jackie, why don't you introduce our next guest? This young woman is so powerful in the industry, and she finally came on my show. I'm so glad. I'm so glad she's here. Come on, introduce her.
So, ladies and gentlemen, let's put our hands together and give her so much love tonight. Miss Peggy James, singing Amazing.
Hallelujah. How many know we serve an amazing God? Hallelujah. This time of year, people just don't know the real reason. It's because we serve an amazing God. I borrowed this song from my brother tonight. Come on, Brother Kyle.
Holy.
I feel that God is really up to something for me right now. If you believe that, I dare you to just slip your hand up and say, God, I feel your presence. And in your presence, there's fullness of joy. Oh, that's a good place. Let's do a little quick praise break. Come on, you can get it in. Get it in. Amazing. Look at, see, that's something about the Holy Ghost. You can't tame that thing. You got to let go and let God have his way. Just touch somebody and say, that's how amazing God is. That's how amazing he is. When you start thinking of his goodness. Oh my goodness. Lord, have mercy. Wow. I don't know. Hey, glory. I just thought about something. You know, I've been churching all this weekend. Look at your neighbor and say, every time you start thinking of his goodness and everything that he's doing for you, it lets you know how amazing he is. Hallelujah. Oh, bless the name of Jesus. Lord, y'all know we can go all night. Time just won't permit us to just hang out here too long.